There was never a rivalry like theirs. For over half a century, they hated each other, and we loved them for it. They only ever made one film together. Whatever happened to Baby Jane?
I'll get you the perfect co-star.
Who do you have in mind?
Betty, I promise you this is gonna be the greatest horror movie ever made.
Why this picture?
We feel like Crawford and Davis may be a little long in the tooth. Why don't we go just a little bit younger?
You want me to work with her again? Are you crazy? Never! Never again!
Care to comment on the fact that Miss Crawford says you look old enough to be her mother?
You gotta keep them at each other's throats. You have to.
Lose the shoulder pads.
I beg your pardon.
And cut back on the lipstick. You're playing a recluse who hasn't seen the sun for 20 years, for Christ's sake.
I might have something, but you didn't hear it from me.
Blind item, my specialty.
You are just trying to throw me.
I'm trying to help you. I don't want to end up a joke bomb. You won't let me look ridiculous.
Of course not.
Pure, naked rancor. I love it. I want more.
Are about pain.
And action.
Oh, God, I barely touched her.
Did you get it?